We all saw that in National Geographic. Now we're checking it live.